things I like about Cothill are that there's lots of space to play around and there are lots of playing fields where we have our matches and we can play. All the teachers are really nice and Mr. Bailey is really fun as well. Also on Saturdays and Wednesdays you get half day where you can just play from lesson five, which is nice. Also I love the lunches, they're really nice always.
I believe that as a boarding school, Cothill has an amazing atmosphere. Before I came to Cothill, I was at a day school, and it's completely different because boarding, you're away from your parents. All you have is the teachers and your friends. So you get along much better and it's all a much better atmosphere than a day school.
It's also fun in breaks because you never get bored. You can get to play yard cricket, yard football.
You can play a fabulous game called Steps with a rugby ball. And some people play a football game where you kick the ball against the wall and see how long you can do that for.
In game sessions, sometimes your whole games group goes and plays in the cricket nets. And this year we've had a special coach come in and they're really good teachers. They work one-on-one with you. And then once you're finished with that, you can go and practice much longer in breaks and stuff with your friends.
And I represent my school. It feels really good when you either in football terms score a goal and in rugby terms score a try and maybe get a wicket in cricket. There's a massive cheer from the side of the pitch and it just feels so good on your inside and it really helps you to build your confidence. And with these school matches, you don't really get much of a blame if you drop a catch or miss the goal, as it's just, you're just meant to enjoy it.
Whatever standard you have, you're always in a team, which is great, and so you'll always get chances to play against other schools, and you always feel a sense of pride when you represent your school on the playing field. It's really great.
Also, I like that in the evenings between prep and bedtime, you get another short little break, which is when you can just play around with your friends just before nighttime. You always have some sort of little wrestling matches.
It's always a really nice atmosphere in the summer, especially in the evenings, where we just go out and play football after prep or play certain games, and it's always really great. You see the sun setting, and I'm always out there with some friends, just playing some football or continuing a game from where we left off. It's great fun.
I would give to any new boys who might come to Cothill is that it is a bit difficult at the beginning, but actually it's really homely and nice after a while, and this is the Baileys look after you really, really well, and it's really nice being in a dorm with your friends, and on Sundays you get to do basically free time. You get to go on a trip, you can sometimes go to the cinema, you can go to the woods are really fun, and it's okay, you'll find it okay. The evening's actually the best part of the day. You can just run around on the fields and get really dirty in the mud.